as a percentage of GDP that India's grown this year in 2021?
India has to take care of 1.3 billion people.
Okay. I love the fact that India is growing.
Right. India's prospects are very good.
India, obviously, is providing leadership at a global governance level.
Economy is projected to keep on growing at 6%.
They're going
to
grow so fast. Look how fast. Who was China 30 years ago?
In the world of 2023, India stands out as a vibrant example of possibility and development, paving the way for its tremendous trajectory towards technological, economic, and infrastructural advancements. Today, we will talk about the top 7 Indian projects that, by virtue of their sheer size, have shattered world records.
And action!
Okay, at number 7, we have India's first bullet train. That's right. The Indian Railways is building the country's first bullet train from Ahmedabad, Gujarat to Mumbai, Maharashtra over 508 km route. After numerous delays, the project is currently waiting for a launch in 2026. This high-speed train will run at the top speed of 350 km per hour, covering the distance in just 3 hours, which would normally take up to 8 hours. Now, according to the Railways and Telecom Minister Ashwini Vaishnaw, the first bullet train in India is scheduled to operate in August 2026, with a longer segment planned for the year after in 2027. Now, talking about railways, at number 6, we have Chenab Bridge. This is the world's highest railway bridge. The Chenab Bridge in India's contentious Jammu and Kashmir area is at 359 meters, that is about 1,180 feet above Chenab River, making it 29 meters or 95 feet taller than Eiffel Tower. Now, after decades of construction, the bridge in northern India will be open to visitors by the end of December 2023 or January of 2024. This 1,315 meter long or 4,314 feet bridge is a part of a broader project to make the Kashmir Valley accessible by the Indian railway network. India is also conscious about its sustainability objectives, because at number 5 we have the world's largest solar park called Bhadla Solar Park. That's right, Bhadla Solar Park is a 2.25 gigawatt solar complex being developed in Bhadla village in Jodhpur district of Rajasthan. This project is being developed in 4 phases and the total estimated investment into the project is $1.4 billion. Now that's incredible India, isn't it? Now, we all know how productive Indians are in general. So, what do you think next one is? Architecture studio Morphogenesis have recently unveiled the Surat Diamond Bourse in India, which has surpassed the Pentagon to become the world's largest office building. That's right, the 660,000 square meter office building was designed as a city within a city to house the world's largest community of diamond traders. But you may ask, why diamond traders? Well, that's because 90% of all the diamonds in the world are cut here in Surat region. And the building is set to welcome occupants this year in November of 2023. Now, while we are at offices, let's talk about Ola, India's alternative to Uber and Lyft. In recent years, Ola has shown keen interest in the rising EV revolution in India. With the development of Ola Electric and electric scooters in the country, Ola has announced the world's largest EV manufacturing hub for two-wheelers located in Tamil Nadu. This giant hub is spread across 2,000 acres, costing around $1 billion in construction. And Ola is shifting gears to focusing on building local supply chains for new materials and components. This would include motors and rare earth magnets and power electronics, semiconductors, lithium processing, etc. Now, this year, there were many developments, but one such announcement that shocked the aviation industry forever is the announcement made by IndiGo Airlines. Yep, At number two, it's not any infrastructural development, as this year is probably the most important year for Indian aviation history. IndiGo Airlines placed record-breaking Airbus order for 500 A320 aircrafts at the Paris Air Show this year, which is the highest amount of orders ever placed. And that's not it. After its delivery in the future, it would have the biggest fleet size of any airline brand in the world of 1,300 aircrafts, making IndiGo the biggest airline globally. But that's just one story. Within the recent merger of Air India and Vistara Airlines by Tata Group, who also owns your local Range Rovers and Jaguars on the road, have placed record-breaking order of 470 aircrafts, including Airbus A350s. And they've also announced stunning new brand livery, and this is the biggest refresh to the airline brand since its existence. And the airline would also be majorly upgrading its management system, and we could even possibly see newer cabin designs and layouts very soon, which is very exciting for all the av geeks out there. Now, finally, at number one, and I'm sure this is going to blow your minds. Now, you see, it took around 5 years to build the brand new Beijing airport, and it usually takes about 5+ years to build a giant project of that size. But India has announced not one, not two, but 80 major new airports to build in the next 4 to 5 years. That's right, 80 new airports. Now, this is done to meet the increasing passenger demand, and we all understand that, but the Civil Aviation Ministry has been keen on the airport development in the country and is upgrading the existing infrastructure to support the country's need. And the new airports in the pipeline are part of that vision. You see, in the last 8 years, the number of airports increased from 74 to 141. And this will grow to 220 in the next 5 years. Now, this is ambitious for any country, but it is definitely possible for India because it holds the world record for constructing a 75-kilometer road in just under 4 days. All of these projects signify the growth of India at a rapid scale no country has witnessed ever before. And I was just scratching the surface. So, if I missed any of the project, then do mention them in the comments down below. And if you like this video, then do give a thumbs up. And I'll see you in the next one.